That doesn't sound good or look good. A silver Mustang being flipped back onto its wheels when minutes earlier it was on its roof after hitting a building. The crash happened in Skokie overnight near McCormick and Howard. Crews at the scene say one person had to be taken to the hospital, but right now it's not clear how badly they were injured. Most of the damage was done to the outside of the building. And as you saw, that car is not in good shape.